Last time I did this, this isn't how I did this. The young man at the dispensary calls this purple kush. He says all his cancer patients love its deep body stone.
Okay, well, may I?
Did you still get drug tested?
Oh, come on. Give me that thing. I'm supporting my wife.
I filled out my advance directive today. I added a DNR.
Oh, you are harshing my buzz right now.
I read an article the other day about magnetic hyperthermia. It's looking promising as a treatment for lung cancer.
I know what to expect from lung cancer. I am my mother's daughter, and I watched her go through exactly what I'm going through now.
I know.
Hey, I remember sitting by her bed when she woke up in so much pain that all she could do was scream my name. I didn't know how to help her, so I did nothing.
There was nothing you could do.
And there will be a time when there is nothing you can do. And I don't want you to remember me pleading with you to make the pain go away.
Oh, I'm not gonna remember you that way. First of all, I'm gonna remember you walking along the quays of Italy in the sunshine with a trail of signori behind you, shouting, Bella, Bella, Bella. And I'm gonna remember that your hands only smelled of thyme when you came in from the garden. And garlic and onions every time you left the kitchen. I'm gonna remember you as beautiful as you are right now.
Well, good.